Good afternoon and Happy New Year. I'm Dale Ottleman, Canon for Music here at the Cathedral of St. Philip, and it's a pleasure to welcome you for this first virtual recital of 2021 on this 10th day of Christmas during our continued season of social distancing for the common good. Before we begin, I want to thank Lowell Jacks for underwriting this series in memory of the late T. Reuben Jones, as well as our wonderful communications staff and our friends of Cathedral Music here at the Cathedral of St. Philip for making these virtual recitals possible. I also want to encourage you, if you have them nearby, to grab a pair of earbuds or headphones or run this through your stereo system so that you can really hear the true beauty of this 4-second acoustic that we enjoy here in the nave. You will hear much more nuance of our wonderful 1962 Aeolian Skinner organ if you listen to it that way, so we encourage you to do that. Also, I want to just make you aware that all of these recitals are available for viewing and listening after the event. You can find them on our website, cathedralatl.org/recordings, where you will also find biographical information about our recitalists, as well as program details. They will also be available on both of the Cathedral's Facebook pages, which is to say the Cathedral of St. Philip, Atlanta, and the Music at the Cathedral of St. Philip Facebook page. Today we are delighted to welcome to our nave again Eugene Lavery from St. Albans Episcopal Church in Waco, Texas. He's put together a wonderful program for this end of the Christmas season, starting with Jeffrey Bush's Trumpet March, followed by one of my all-time favorite organ pieces, Maurice Duruflé's Prelude and Fugue on the Name of a Land. And then he will conclude the program with three Christmas-related pieces. The first by Robin Milford, his pastoral dance on the carol On Christmas Night, followed by Alfred Holland's Christmas Cradle Song, and concluding with Keith Chapman's delightful arrangement of the French carol, Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella. So welcome to the nave and enjoy.